Hello everyone. Even though this is downtime, I would say do not treat it so literally as downtime, but metaphorically downtime also means that one should take it a little easy and retrospect, introspect, look at our past, look into the future and see what it takes to make our lives better. Not look at the commerce, what we are losing out in business, but as artists, we are so creative that we should spend our time innovating and thinking, ahead, as well as at the same time taking each day as it comes and making the most of it, not worrying too much, not getting depressed, but keeping oneself busy. I'm Brinda Miller. I'm a fine artist. And I'm doing this in association with IndiaArtAndDesign.com. Thank you.